Here's a thought I have. In the midst of my tired and meh state, we'll put it that way. I think something that shows a lot of character is acknowledging something that you've done that is hurtful or that's wrong. And listening to the people who point out the things that you don't necessarily think are wrong, as opposed to just dismissing it. I don't usually talk about stuff that's happening on the internet here, because it gets talked about everywhere else, but I watched in less than 24 hours a person go from being, I mean, I guess, liked and respected to not that anymore by a lot of people because of the way he talked about treating his daughter. Yes, I'm talking about being dad. If you don't know what that is, Google it. I don't want to talk about it that much. I want to use this as a jumping off point. And that jumping off point is that there's not admitting that you're wrong, and then there's not admitting that you're wrong and that you hurt someone. And when it's both, that sucks. That's gross. I hate it. I did not come from a household where my parents expected me to learn things for myself without help. They taught me how to do things so that I could do them well, or they gave me the tools to learn how to do things if they knew I was capable of doing it without struggling, or at least without hurting myself. And I will always be grateful for that. And I don't really think about that that often because, I mean, that's a good sign if you don't have to think about that very often. But there's something about talking openly about the way you've treated another person and making light of how other people may feel about that or how that person may feel about that, and then refusing to acknowledge that maybe the thing that you did or the thing that you said wasn't cool. And the internet's a crazy place where you can find that out about people all the time, but sometimes it just sticks out a little more, resonates a little more. And yeah, in the case of what happened today, I had somewhat of more knowledge of the person who did it because I listen to certain podcasts and there's a connection there. But even if that wasn't the case, I think seeing something like that and not stopping to process it even a little bit would be a mistake. So, there's my tangled mess of thoughts about it. All in all, if somebody calls you out for being a bad person, at least take it into consideration that maybe you are being a bad person. Especially if a lot of people call you out for being a bad person, there's a good chance that maybe they are onto something. And if not, at least you checked. That's all I got. But internet.